Yo guys, welcome to RenderRAM. My name is Vieco and today's topic is modeling speed. I'm gonna demonstrate how you can boost your modeling speed tremendously with quad menus inside of 3ds Max. Over the years of working in Max, I've noticed that a lot of time goes to waste when searching for a specific feature in Editable Poly or Editable Spline. Every time when you need to use a specific feature like Connect, Quick Slice, Bridge, etc., you need to move your head away from your model to search for that option you need. Not only did you lose concentration with that, but you mainly lose time. That's where quad menus come in. Let me show you how it works. So inside of 3ds Max, I've created a default box. I've also bound a Convert to Editable Poly shortcut to my spacebar, because I also realized right-clicking and searching for Convert to Editable Poly takes a lot of time. So let me convert this box to Editable Poly by pressing a spacebar. Now, when I go to a vertex mode or any other mode, edge, poly, it doesn't really matter, if I alt right click, I have all the features that I'm mainly using. Let's go to edge mode. Select an edge, add a ring, add a connect, select a few edges, add chamfer to them, select more edges, add extrude. And let's say use a cut tool and just cut a few vertices. Now, I don't like these ones, so let me use a target weld to weld these together. Now let me show you how I've set up my quad menus. When I go to a right click here, you can see I have a lot of features. I have paint connect, cut, quick slice, weld, target weld, collapse, inset, etc. These options can be whatever you like as long as they're in the editable poly or editable spline. Now let me show you how this whole thing works with an actual spline. So let me create a spline. Like this, this, this for example. Now, when I click here, if I go alt right click, I have my fillet here. I can for example right click and have a connect. So all the features that I usually use when messing with splines are here. Now let me show you how all this is done inside the Customize User Interface quad menus. Under the Quad tab, you have a default view per quad. There I've selected, for my personal preference, an animation one, which is Alt right click. You can choose whichever you like. It could be a Control right click, Shift right click. I chose the Alt right click. So when you click it, here you have all the list of the feature that Max gives you, and all the editable poly and editable spline features all are listed here. So as you can see, a quad menu consists of 4 mini tabs. Each of these tabs can hold features that you like. For example, if you take your quick slice and go here, you just drag it here. And now when you right alt click, you're gonna have your quick slice. The way I've set up my quad menus for use is I literally had this menu open for one whole day when I was working. And every time I wanted to click something here, I took a pause and I searched for that feature inside of the action section. After a few hours of work, my setup for the quad menus was done. After you finish setting up your quad menus, just click save and save that info to a file. Cool thing about it is you can transfer that file to any Max wherever you are, so you'll always have your quad menus available. Now, let me show you a quick video demonstration where you can see the modeling speed using the standard techniques where you are clicking all these unnecessary buttons here versus the quad menu technique. Enjoy. that's it for today. Hope you liked the video. Hope it will give you some nice speed boosts. Happy renderings. Stay safe. Bye.